This project is an effort to document the cemeteries in Louisiana's state-defined coastal zone. At this point, we have GPS located, photographed, and collected histories on 67 cemeteries in 16 parishes. Louisiana loses an acre every 24 minutes to coastal erosion.
This project came about because of one of my students, Ms. Jessica Scheck-Snyder, who wrote a paper on cemeteries in Louisiana. I was fascinated by that paper, and Jessica approached me one day and asked if I would be interested in participating in a project that she was very interested in doing, and it had to do, it was related to documenting these cemeteries that are being lost through a variety of reasons.
Our project's different because we're collecting the outer perimeter points for each cemetery surveyed, and this allows the total land area for each cemetery to be documented instead of a few random points.
By documenting them, we can at least preserve the information about them. The GPS coordinates will always be there, even if the land is lost through coastal erosion. So it's our way of preserving the past.
In 2012, we were contacted by a representative from the State Department of Health and Hospitals asking for the cemetery points we had collected on St. Bernard Parish. And these points were used in the cemetery restoration efforts after Hurricane Isaac. And it was really incredible to be able to share our data and know that it was being used for such an important purpose. That's really what this project is all about.
I've learned that in looking at these cemeteries, the stones, we learn so much about the people who lived in these areas who no longer live there.
One of the things that I find most fascinating is that the cemeteries really reflect the immigration patterns and settlement of coastal Louisiana. From the Acadians or Cajuns in the west and central part of the state to the French, Spanish, and German populations of the southeast. And these are just a few examples. Louisiana's population reflects a diverse group of people from all over the world. The funding came from a Louisiana Sea Grant project development grant. It's currently going through January of 2014, and that's when we'll finish the project. Once the project is completed, there will be an interactive map showing all of the cemeteries that were included. The map will be available to the public, and it will include point data and some photographs. What's next is the book. We've signed a contract with LSU Press. We will continue to GPS locate and photograph the cemeteries until the end of January. The contract states that we must have everything turned in to the press by May of 2014, so until then, we'll continue to work and to write.